Yeah, I am. Alright, guys, so hello. I know you're probably wondering why the heck I'm not in a car right now. I just joined. And I'm actually not even there yet.
Hey Rob, I'm gonna get you, I'm gonna give you copyright claims.
Actor, why? Yeah, this episode is probably going to be called Actor Has an Accordion, but I'm not playing my guitar. I wonder why I'm not playing my guitar. Definitely not because I'm driving or anything.
Yeah, I'm gonna make sure you get a copyright claim, and if you don't, I'll be mad.
I'm gonna make sure you get a copyright claim. He's playing Buff to the Bone, not the one with the... He's playing Buff to the Bone, not
Bad to the
one.
Bone.
No, he's playing Buff to the Bone.
Bad to the Bone.
Buff to the Bone.
Your heart to the Bone.
Actor, I'm gonna revoke your credit if you don't stop. If you keep...
Rob, you can say song names. That's not how copyright works. Anyways.
I know that.
Now, where are you?
I'm over by the gas station.
Hazleton?
Yeah, Hazleton. Hazleton.
I was asking what town. Anyways, I walked to Burger King. Then I walked back home from Burger King.
Please don't get me copyrighted. God damn it! Playing Buff to the Bone, not Bad to the Bone.
I also have a kazoo, because it's
Actor,
funny.
Actor, if you keep playing that song, I will revoke your credits. Actor, you're not getting credit.
I don't care. You said my name in the title of the video, and you're saying my name right now.
I will, edit everything out and just leave me in there.
No.
I'll do it.
Then the title of the series won't make sense. Also, it's less than 30 seconds. It's fair use.
You know, honestly, I don't even care if I get copyright claims. It doesn't even give me money.
Yeah, true. I mean, I've been copyright claimed before.
I've been copyright claimed several times. I'm on, like, YouTube's watch list or some shit.
I'm on the FBI watch list.
That's even worse.
I don't see why.
You know what? At this point, I want to get copyright claimed.
Alright.
I'm gonna get myself copyright claimed by Pantera. No, after, my Pantera.
What?
Get myself copyright claimed by Pantera.
I don't know what that is, so I'm just gonna rickroll everyone.
New storm into a tornado.
Orange TVS. Let me look at the radar. Orange TV. Red.
Red. Holy shit. I don't care. I've already gotten copyright. I don't care if we get demonetized. I will say anything I want.
Well, get demonetized and have a copyright claim.
That's even better.
Yeah.
That's gonna be the new name of this episode.
Get it. Nah, I still have an accordion. And a kazoo.
And I don't have my guitar in my hand right now, but it is behind me.
Mm.
That sounded really weird. Oh, it's orange too, yes.
Oh. Red? Wait, why is there no tornado warning area there now?
That's because they're changing it. That's changing it to direction.
Oh.
Buy yourself? I don't want to buy myself.
No. Yark in the bone.
Dang it, yellow TBS.
Oh, he's dying. It's green TBS. It's dead, Rob. It's dead.
There's a new storm that's not going through.
It's green.
Oh, please. The Kisoda sign didn't like that. I'm pissed.
Yellow TBS. Okay.
After the sun, okay. That's horrible. It's gonna Two of them. There ain't two. Oh, he's talking about the four. Yeah, that's Terminator solo.
Like macaroni and cheese.
Never mind. I couldn't find it. Can't find it. We got real patient, boys!
I'm gonna type into LA.
Was a Cajun. He lived by himself in the swamp. They hunted alligator for a living. They just knock him in the head with a stone.
Alright, we're
Louisiana
going to
the law gonna get you, Amos. It ain't legal hunting alligator down in the swamp, boy. Now everybody blamed his old man for making him mean as a snake. When Amos Moses was a boy, his daddy would use him for alligator bait. Tie a rope around his waist and throw him in the swamp. Alligator bait in the Louisiana Bayou. About 45 minutes southeast of Tippecanoe, Louisiana, lived a man called Doc Millsap and his pretty wife Hannah. Well, they raised up a son that could eat up his bait and groceries.
Damn it, rotation.
Named him after a man. Said Amos was a hell of a man.
Day one usually has some meanest alligator.
And just use one hand.
I'm trying to find some crazy
stuff. Look at some of the day two. They said they look like little Cheetos. Is that, does that look like a little Cheeto to you, dumbass?
Tornado 4!
Was in the swamp trapping alligator skin. So it stuck in the swamp.
Tornado 4 is the giant one.
On what?
Day 2.
Tornado 1 on day 2 is the biggest ever.
Yeah. Rob, I wasn't joking when I said Tornado 4 was the big one. Well, it wasn't sarcasm.
Well, for me, Tornado 4 is...
Make it count, son.
Tornado 3 is the biggest. Let me show you Tornado 3. Actually, you know what, never
mind. I found the 4.7
mile. Did Tornado 4 almost hit Hazleton for you?
Let's see.
Bro, all the storms are gonna fly.
Yeah.
This is turning out just like the first episode.
Yeah,
the first episode, all the storms deformed. The first episode, all the storms deformed and then we left. But this time, don't worry guys, we ain't leaving, even though you're probably not very entertained by this. But I am.
Illegal hunting alligator down in the swamp, boy. Everybody blamed his old man.
He started down, loaded up and trucking. Are we gonna do what they say we do?
Trust me, I'm getting a lot of copyrights in this video, actually. You don't have to copyright me. I'm already playing a bunch of songs. Everyone, copyright me. Do it.
Keep your foot hard on the pedal.
No, play every song. It exists.
Let it all hang out, cause we got a run to make. The boys are thirsty in Atlanta, and there's beer in Texarkana. And we'll bring it back no matter what it takes.
I play two Pantera songs.
He's pounding down, loaded up and trucking. Are we gonna do what they say can't be done? We've got a long way to go and a short time to get there. I'm eastbound, just watch old bandit run.
He's bound to die, loaded.
trucking. Are we gonna do what they say can't
what
be
can
done?
What can you do if you're an employee?
We've got a long way to go.
What?
And what can you do if you're an employee?
You can like track. You can track. You can rate tornado damage, and you can do some things on radar in there. I don't know exactly.
Then how do you guess where they're gonna be?
Cause you can. I'm pretty sure you can do like tornado. You can estimate where tornadoes are gonna be based on where the wind is going. I don't know how to do that, because I know you can do that as a regular player, but...
Also, should I get National Weather Service?
I probably should. Both of us probably should, so we can just go there.
Alright, I got it.
You got it? Okay.
Measurement tool. Ooh, interesting measurement. I don't know if that
you
was...
You can do that as a player.
I know. Ooh, I just haven't noticed any of these. Anyways, so we need to wait for a tornado so I can actually, do something.
Alright, they said near Hibbing.
How do I add one? Ooh, I figured it out. Wait, no, I didn't.
Don't rate damage.
I want to rate what a tornado is incorrectly.
Sure. Let's just rate everything EF5.
EF5 wedge!
Actually, let's just make this... Oh, great. Let's just make this episode us rating damage horribly. This is gonna piss off all the other players. I know I seem like a troll, but... I mean, I used to be, but I still kind of am. But usually, I...
Yes, this EF5 Sidewinder is an EF5 wedge. Try it today. That's what I've decided.
Or tap the banner to learn more.
It's an EF5 wedge.
What the hell? Where did Jerry Reed go? Gotta get as much songs in here so we can copyright. Got the better
of me, so I asked this little girl I was going with to be my wife. Well, she said she would, so I said I do. But I'd have said I wouldn't if I'd have just knew how saying I do was gonna screw up all of my life. Well, the first few years weren't all that bad. I'll never forget the good times we had. I'm reminded every month when I sent her the child support. Well, it wasn't too long and the lust all died, and I'll admit I wasn't too surprised the day I come home and found my suitcase sitting out on the porch.
Alright, it's a good place to stay.
Well, I'm trying to get in. She changed a lot. Then I found this note taped on the mailbox that said, "Goodbye, Turkey. My attorney will be in touch." So I decided right then and there I was gonna do what's right, give her fair share. But brother, I didn't know her share was gonna be that much. She got the gold mine. I got the share. They split it right down the middle, and then they give her the better half. Well, it all sounds sort of funny, but it hurts too much to laugh. She got the gold mine.
The cape is a little bit better today.
All right, so I have the assess damage tool. How do I use it?
I don't know. Just start clicking things.
I'm in a suit. Weird. Yeah, it forces you to be in a suit, I guess. I don't know how to use this.
After get in, let's go try and find look at tornado tracks and see if there's a tornado.
While she's living like a queen on alimony, working two shifts, eat bologna, asking myself, why didn't you just learn how to cook? They give her the gold mine, they give me the share. They said they're splitting it all down the
middle. Plus, that Twister County isn't even this game. This game's county is Wadena, or Minnesota. I got the share. Like Wadena County. Wadena!
You can see the clipboard clipping through the car.
Yeah, I see that. Actor, look inside of the car.
Right. And the clipboard.
Yeah, damage assessment checklist.
I don't know how to use it.
Ah, ah. I miss Storm Spotter. Oh yeah, it's still exists. But it's no longer a game though.
Well, I don't have to worry about towing the billboard.
I don't know what I'm doing.
My wife told it. I'm gonna be carrying food stamps. You get it, Judge? I'm gonna be. That's not funny, huh?
Saint Peter, don't you call me, 'cause I can't go. I owe my soul to the company store. If you see me come, better step aside. A lot of men didn't
step aside.
A lot of men
didn't. You. Heck yeah.
Diesel powers,
eighteen wheels to
rolling as I pull it on to the interstate. I've got 13 hours to make my destination.
There's a song that I really like came
to check my weight. There won't be no sleep for me tonight. No. Gotta be hitting Tulsa. My first
right morning there.
Light. I'm a prisoner of the highway.
There it is.
Driven on by my restless soul.
A story.
Could be a prisoner of the highway. Imprisoned by the freedom of the road.
I thought that was
and U.S. Steel from Bethlehem.
Yep.
I've rolled tobacco
out
of the Carolinas.
We need a bigger vehicle.
California wines in the burning.
Oh, I'm in a suit. Why am I in a suit?
Some people work just to survive.
Oh, that's a heavy duty.
Yeah. But up here in this cab, that's
when
I'm most. Prisoner of the highway, driven on by my restless soul. Call me a prisoner of the highway, imprisoned by the freedom of the road. Yeah. I've got a wife living back in Tennessee, and she tries to understand the way I feel. I could give my hands to another line of work, but my heart would always be behind the wheel. Call me a prisoner. Highway, driven on by my restless soul. I'm a prisoner of the highway.
Imprisoned right, by
the freedom of the road. Don't you know I'm a prisoner of the highway? Driven on by my restless soul.
Start my own podcast. Say hello to Anchor by Spotify, the powerful app that lets you easily record a podcast from anywhere, then post it to Spotify or wherever with just one tap. And now with video podcasts, you can give some users the option to watch or listen. Head to anchor.fm/get started or just tap the banner to begin recording in minutes. Your story matters. Make a podcast with Anchor. That's anchor.fm/get started.
I'm Charles Holmes, the Ringer Music Show.
And I'm Cole Kushner from Dissect. And Charles and I are teaming up to create Last Song Standing, a new show where we determine an artist's single best song by debating our way through their entire catalog.
And for our first season, we're covering Kendrick Lamar. We're talking Good Kid, To Pimp a Butterfly, Damn, Mr. Morale, the mixtapes, the Lucys, and the features.
Listen to Last Song Standing on the Dissect podcast feed, only on Spotify.
Radar indicated.
Wow, no, I can type in drive.
Funnel.
Trying to touch down. Come on.
Come on, touchdown. Dang it, I got touchdown already. Nope. Not yet.
Come on. Oh! Oh, you got it.
Touchdown.
Let's go, Hector! I had that ready. I made sure to play the city of touchdown.
Probably
like, seriously, this song again? Sorry.
Come on,
EP2. I can report what type of tornado it is, right?
It's weakening.
Wait, is it possible to report what type of tornado it is? Can I do that? How do I, say what type of tornado it is? There won't be no sleep for me. Rob, how? No.
Gotta be hitting toes up. My first morning light. I'm a prisoner of the highway. Yeah, it's fine. We're on a 52. Driven on
by my soul. Well, I report what type of tornado it is. I need to incorrect and say this is a wreck. Prison by the freedom of the road. Oh, again. I've run freight out of
Virginia. It's a dominator, guys, deploy. I hope they know they can stand that. New storm!
When are we gonna end the episode?
What?
Are we ever gonna end the episode?
I don't know. If this storm dies, that's when I'm most alive. I'm a prisoner. We're fine, dude. The tornado's dead. We are. Driven on by my restless soul. I know it's dead. Call me a prisoner of the highway.
Got a wife living back in Tennessee. She tries to understand
me. I think it also might have come. are coming to another line of work. But my heart would always be behind the wheel. Call me a prisoner of the highway.
Driven on by my restless soul.
I'm a prisoner of the highway. Imprisoned by the freedom of the road. I'm not going for that tornado.
Oh, I'm a prisoner of the highway, driven on by my restless soul. Call me a prisoner of the highway. Don't go to the prison. Yeah, it's not gonna hit Hazleton. I told you guys, there's another storm feeding off that shit.
Yay.
That's incredible. That's bad. That's bad. Don't. We have a tip. Yeah, we're headed to the driving on a Saturday night. Just me and my baby. Watch. Your phone can't run this. Let's all go down the Dumas Walker. We'll get a small burger fries and a bottle of ski. Bring it on out to my baby and me. Actor, look at the tornado warning. Actor, look at the tornado warning.
Oh, that's a triangle.
Change the direction.
Wait, let me get a set of damage and see what I can do with it.
Change direction, question mark?
How do I... Rob, how do I... It's like, the point, what type of tornado it is. I want to report the tornado type.
I don't know what it is.
No, how do I... But do you know how I report it?
Yes, it's... There's gonna be a tornado in this part. Do you see the recording?
Mm-hmm.
I know, I was. I know, I was showing you the recording. They're perfectly fine.
Memphis, got a room at the YMCA. For the next 3 weeks, I went a-haunting them nightclubs looking for a place to play. Well, I thought my picking would set them on fire, but nobody wanted to hire a guitar man. Well, I nearly about starved to death down in Memphis.
I run out of money and luck. So I phoned me a ride down to Macon, Georgia on an overloaded poultry truck. I thumbed on down to Panama City, started checking out some of them all-night bars, hoping I could make myself a dollar making music on my guitar. Got the same old story, them all-night peers. There ain't no room around here for a guitar man.
Yeah.
But don't need a guitar man, son. So I slipped in hobo jungles, bombed a thousand miles of track, till I found myself in Mobile, Alabama, at a club they called Big Jack's. A little four-piece band was jamming, so I took my guitar and I set in. I showed them what a band would sound like with a swinging little guitar man. Show 'em, son.
Yeah, you don't want to get out of the car right now,
buddy. Okay. Why?
So if you ever take a trip down
I
to
wanna, the I'm gonna
get in.
Get
in.
We'll make it on out to the club called Jackson. You've got a little time to kill. Just follow that
she
crowd
is.
Of people. You'll wind up out on the dance floor.
How do I do a survey of it? 5-piece
group up and down the Gulf of Mexico.
I don't know.
And guess who's leading that 5-piece band? Why wouldn't you know? It's that swing little guitar man.
Fine.
Yeah.
Alright, bye guys. This guy's saying #SunscreenDogBullyStory. Goodbye! Actually, bye.
Okay, bye, buddy. Bye. Wait.